Elder Ramón de Tere. Four, three, two, one, and...